Assalamualaikum, my name is Muhammad Akmal Putra from DKM4B and my magic number is 24DKM18F1045. I am a volunteer to explain or present about our project. My group member is Muhammad Irfan bin Elias F1039, Muhammad Akil bin Muhammad Nur F1057 and Muhammad Farid bin Rahiman F1300. Let's continue to introduction of product. A forklift, also called lift truck, jitney, fork truck, fork hoist and forklift truck, is a powered industrial truck used to lift and move materials over short distance. The forklift was developed in the early 20th century by various companies, including Clark, which made transmission, and Yale and Thorn Manufacturing, which made hoist. Since World War II, the use and development of the forklift truck have greatly expanded worldwide. Forklift have become an indispensable piece of the equipment in manufacturing and warehousing. The object is to design and fabricate and to save an energy and time and then indoor use. And the problem statement is use lot energy and certain place can be used and high cost. Okay, let's continue with the function of the project. Okay, this is a fork. The function is to lift up object. And this is a backrest. And this is a drive wheel. And then this is a counterweight to balance. So the truck can lift the load. The estimate weight is 0.5 kg, and this is switch to go up and this is to go down. Okay, let me show you how it's work. Okay, this is switch to go up. Okay, and this is switch to go down. Okay, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.